Hey friends, today I'm going to show you how to draw parrot. Now let's get started. So first time, stick your pencil and draw a circle. Let it get a little bit bigger circle. After doing that, just start from here.
So I'm going to the face. The face will be a little bit darker.
Like this.
Oh, like that. That's the beak. So next to here, I'll make eyes. Like that. Like that. So I'm going to the beak. So for the beak. Here. Like that. So next.
So the parrot has been ready. So I'm taking a black pen for outlining it.
You see, friends, it has ready. So I'm erasing it. Taking this pencil shade for the leg. Next color you have to take is green. Green and dark green. Okay, so first I'm coloring here. Next you have to take dark green and you have to do like this. That. see friends, I had finished darkening it, so I'm taking red and I'm coloring it. Now see friends, I had finished coloring it. Now see, the parrot has been ready.
Thanks for watching my video and subscribe my channel too. Bye bye.